Red Wings enforcer Darren McCarty escaped from the grasps of Adam Foote and a linesman to jump Claude Lemieux. McCarty laid many blows on Lemieux, who fell to the ice and covered his head. Meanwhile, Avalanche goaltender Patrick Waugh skated out of his net to defend his teammate, but was intercepted by Red Wings forward Brendan Shanahan.